Do you think Jeanine Pirro is a George Bush Republican?
Oh, I'm not going to characterize or
I guess I wonder why you've chosen not to adopt partisan rhetoric. I mean, you're trying to create a broader coalition to govern?
I think the issues that we're facing are not Democratic or Republican issues. I mean, it sounds like a cliche, but it's the truth. When we're losing jobs, population don't have health care and can't invest enough money and have a budget deficit, we got issues to deal with, and the issues are the issues. And cloaking them in partisan rhetoric isn't always the best way to approach them or to address them and to build a coalition to govern with a consensus about what needs to be done.
Well, thanks for letting me corner you here.